just still chasing around the inside, so. Okay, something else got him. Alright. Is there ruin? No, there's not ruin. Okay. Do a vault 3 times, which is, I haven't even gotten chased at all yet. Time. And get moving. Oof. Another gen back over this one, maybe? Yes, there is. Oh, this one's done. That one's done, that one's done. Oh. National Connecticut. This guy just Franklins it away. See if I can get a med kit in the chest up there. Yes. Collection. What? Aw, it looked like he was gonna make it. I'm trying to save the charges on that other med kit, because if I use both of them together, it might have been enough. I could. I was hoping maybe they'd give me the hatch. I should have just kept waiting for it. I don't know. He probably would have still got me, but yeah, there was only a few ones in, so I don't know. I wanted to see if I get it. Well, at least I'll get the challenge. Alright, so that's for opportune escape, tomb 3 level 1, vaulted pallet or window while in chase 3 times while using the perk Windows of Opportunity. Complete this challenge in a single trial. If you're watching on YouTube, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Check me out on Twitch, follow me there, watch it live, drop a lurk, check out the PayPal, drop a donation, or consider donating to Project Toby Crane. The link for that will be in the first comment on YouTube and the stream description. EI Gamer TTV. Oops.